Good morning students. In the last session we discussed the problems based on the exponents, exercise 4.1. Here we completed 2 bits of exercise 4.1. Now remaining problems we will going to do in this session. Now third bit first question is, here 2 to the power of 2 into 3 to the power of 2 into divided by 2 to the power of minus 2 into 3 to the power of minus 1. So how to proceed for this solution? If you observe, in these two numbers with the same base and two numbers with the same base, first write together with the same base numbers. Here, 2 to the power of 2 into 3 to the power of 2 into, we can write it as 1 by 2 to the power of minus 2 into 3 to the power of minus 1. So here, what is the formula we know already? Since a to the power of minus n is equal to 1 by a to the power of n. Now apply that formula, 2 to the power of 2 into 3 to the power of 2. Now we can use it this way also, this formula, a to the power of minus n also plus a to the power of n. Now this will become a to the power of n into 3 to the power of minus n. Here write same base numbers together, 2 to the power of 2 into 2 to the power of 2 into 3 to the power of 2 into 3 to the power of minus 1. Now we return same base numbers together. Now here which formula we will going to apply? Bases are equal, power should be different. So when bases are equal with the multiplication symbol, we should add the powers. Now that will become, we know already a to the power of m into a to the power of m is equal to a to the power of m plus n, that is 2 to the power of 2. Now this is your a, this is m, this is n. 2 to the power of 2 plus 2 into 3 to the power of 2 plus 1 minus 1. Why? Because these two are with the same base numbers. Now here this will become 2 to the power of 4 into 3 to the power of 2 minus 1, that is equal to 2 to the power of 4 into 3 to the power of 5. This is nothing but 3 into 2 to the power of 4. This is your solution. Now come to the next question. Here which formula we are going to apply? A to the power of minus n is equal to 1 by a to the power of n. Now apply that formula, 1 by 4 into 1 by 3. Why? Because this is the form of a to the power of minus n divided by 1 by 6. So now this is fractions multiplication. Now 1 into 1 divided by 4 into 3 divided by 1 by 6. Now if you observe, this is a fractions division, 1 by 12 divided by 1 by 6. So now 1 by 12, what is the division of fraction? How we will proceed to the division of fractions? Write immediately this symbol as multiplication and write the next fraction as the reciprocal of the next fraction. So what is the reciprocal of 1 by 6? Reciprocal of 1 by 6 is 6. Now do the calculation, 6 1 is 6 2 is, what is your answer? 1 by 2. So what we did for this, 1 by 4 into 1 by 3 divided by 1 by 6. Now 1 into 1 divided by 4 by 4 into 3 divided by 1 by 6. This 1 by 12 divided by 1 by 6. 1 by 12 into 6. Why? Because the reciprocal of the next fraction. So in the second, fourth bit, same kind of problems you can apply in the fourth bit. Now fourth bit, this is your first question. 4 to the power of 0 plus 5 to the power of minus 1 into 5 to the power of 2 into 1 by 3. Next, second question, 1 by 2 4 to the power of minus 3 into 1 by 4 4 to the power of minus 3 into 1 by 5 4 to the power of minus 3. So here, did you observe? In the exercise that they mentioned, write the reason. In the sense, compulsory, don't forget to write beside of every step which law you are going to apply for writing that step. Right? So now, here, this is a to the power of 0. What is a to the power of 0? A to the power of 0. is equal to 1. Now, a to the power of minus n is equal to, what is the formula? A to the power of plus n. So, this will become 1 by 5. Now, 5 to the power of 2 into 1 by 3. 5 to the power of 2 into 1 by 3. Now, do the LCM. 5 plus 1 into 5 to the power of 2 into 1 by 3. This will become 6 by 5 into 5 to the power of 2 into 1 by 3. Now, here, we should write this as 6 2 into 3. This we will write it as 5 to the power of minus 1. Why? Because already you know 8 to the power of minus n is equal to 1 by 8 to the power of n. Next, 5 to the power of 2 into 3 to the power of minus 1. Now, write the same numbers together. 2 into 3 to the power of 1 into 3 to the power of minus 1 into 3 to 5 to the power of minus 1 into 5 to the power of 2. Now, here this formula we are going to apply 8 to the power of m into 8 to the power of n is equal to 8 to the power of m plus n. 2 write as it is. 3 to the power of 1 plus of minus 1. Why? Because 8 to the power of minus m into 8 to the power of n is equal to 8 to the power of m plus n. Now here it is 2 into 3 to the power of 0 into 5 to the power of 1. So now 2 into 3 to the power of 0 value is 1. 5 to the power of 1 is 5 to the power of 1 is 5. 5 to the 10. So what is your answer? 10 is your answer. Now 4 to the power of 0 we written as 1 and 5 to the power of minus 1 is equal to 1 by 5. 5 to the power of 2. So now here you can check directly here also. 6 by 5, 5 to the power of 2 into 1 by 3. 3 1 the 3 2 the 5 1 the 1 5 will get the answer. 2 into 5 into the 10. So your answer is 10. So what is the result here? 5 to the power of 10. Next. So here is your answer. If you observe, your bases are different and powers are same. So what is the formula? A to the power of things. A to the power of m into A to the power b to the power of m is equal to A into B whole to the power of m. This is the formula. Now your bases are different. 1 by 4 into 1 by 5 into minus 3 you will write. Next. 1 by 2 4 the 8, 8 by the 40 whole to the power of minus 3. Already you know this. A by D whole to the power of minus m is equal to B by A whole to the power of m. So now write this as 40 to the power of 3. So this is your solution of your exercise. Next, third question.
So 3 to the power of t into 3 to the power
1/3. Now this will become a to the power of m into a to the power of n is equal to a to the power of m plus n. So now this will become 2 plus of minus 1 into LCM is 3, 3 minus 1. So now minus 2 minus 1 into this will be 2/3. This is 3 to the power of minus 3 into 2/3. This answer will be equal to, now since the denominator is 2/3 to the power of 3 into 3 to the power of 1. So answer is 2/3 to the power of 3 plus 1. That is equal to 2/3 to the power of 4. We can write it as 2 into 3 to the power of minus 4 also. Now observe one more time the solution. 3 to the power of minus 2 divided by 3 into 3 to the power of 0 is equal to 3 to the power of minus 1. By using this law, we will write like this. I did not change this numerator. Just I send the denominator to the numerator, it will become 3 to the power of minus 1 into 1 minus 1 by 3. Now we have to add these numerators, 2 of minus 1, this will be minus 3, 2/3, 3 to the power of minus 3 into 2/3. So now send this 3 to the power of minus 3 to the denominator by using this law, 2/3 to the power of 3 into 3 to the power of 1. So answer is 2 into 3 to the power of minus 4. So now next 5th question. 4th bit to 5th question.
Questions we will do in the next session. So read and understand the laws of exponents.